It looks good on your feet. But
you
not...
will not wear, simply give it to Sabu.
मैं तो मेरा बैंक अकाउंट पूरा खाली कर दूंगी यार. This is not on discount. Mama, I smell this. What?
मेरे घर में से लाइजॉल की.
Now turning out to be a Sara Sarosh vlog. Hi, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to another episode of Hustle with Sara, where you and I, we hustle together. Today is shopping day. Going shopping with my madame, Mazelle.
You should bring the car there for me. You are the driver. Near the lobby, you should be waiting with the car, you know that.
Don't you think you have too many expectations from me? I am a small child. Chalo, let's go.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yes.
What do you want to shop?
Shoes.
From?
Whatever you buy for me.
I'm not taking my money. I told you today you are paying.
Okay, fine, I'll pay. Come on.
क्या पार्क क्यों मैंने मतलब एकदम झक्कास. वी हैव टू एक्सचेंज दीज थिंग्स. आई शॉप्ड लास्ट टाइम फ्रॉम मैंगो एंड चार्ल्सन की थी एक चप्पल जो ऑलरेडी पील ऑफ होने लगी है. आई नीड कॉफी सो बैड. आई नीड टू कम टू यू बट आई नीड टू शॉप फर्स्ट. मम्मी आर यू शॉपिंग विद मी और आर यू गोइंग टू बी ऑन द फोन?
No, I'm just talking to
these new generation children. I tell you, one candle. I want candle.
See?
Is there offer? Buy three get two or buy two get one?
Too many candles is not good yet.
अरे मेरे स्टूडियो रूम की it burnt out. It's over.
But dad's birthday will buy something. Or...
What do you want to buy for him?
T-shirt.
Since yours, you're gifting him T-shirt only.
It's worth to you wear T-shirt.
You have any shame?
Now with the structure, no T-shirt suits him.
We have to exchange this.
I don't take because I'm never comfortable.
So you're not comfortable?
I'm comfortable with this.
Mama, that is fresh talk. It's not discounted. This is nice, na?
Yeah.
Go for it. Make it double espresso shot, huh?
More coffee.
Yes, more coffee, less sugar, soy milk.
I was just telling mom how much I've grown up from eating very super saver meals at Domino's and Pizza Hut to taking you to Starbucks every week. Almost every week we are at Starbucks. Am I right or am I right?
You are right.
Aren't you proud of your daughter?
Only with you.
You know, super saver meals to stop.
Nothing like that, okay? Not super saver.
I used to eat super saver with my friends
because
and all.
With us, so you have been going to all five.
Yeah, because of years. Yeah, but with friends. Now my friends and I have grown together. It's not like when Purnima and I have to go out, we tell each other. कितने बड़े हो गए मतलब हम.
एवरीबडी इवॉल्व्स.
यस एवरीबडी इवॉल्व्स.
एवोल्यूशन इज डार्विन्स थ्योरी. यू डोंट इवॉल्व आर नॉट यू नो
नॉट
डार्विन इट्स अ पर्सन डार्विन. यू आर इवॉल्व विद योर हार्ट.
Yeah, it's something different, na. I want to amp up my sneaker collection. Yellow or orange? This is not on discount. This is 8 grand almost.
And that is?
This is 3.5.
So 3.5.
You're paying no for this because I paid for your heels.
Are you paid?
So ultimately, then where did your card get swiped?
I'll swipe now.
8,000 na? Yeah, mama, chal. I like this because it's sick. Like I want this neon popping color.
Okay,
yellow is also nice, but I don't like this shade of yellow. मुझे वो detailing नहीं अच्छी लग रही.
Okay.
I want like something brighter yellow. पापा का बर्थडे गिफ्ट टाइम. इट्स सो डिफिकल्ट टू शॉप फॉर मेन ना. दे डोंट इवन नो व्हाट दे वांट हाफ द टाइम्स.
टी-शर्ट ऑफर इज कमिंग अप फॉर यू सो यू विल गेट दिस व्हाइट एंड ब्लैक वन. एनी वन यू विल गेट.
तो वंडरफुल द टी-शर्ट. कुछ अच्छा दो ना देने का तो अच्छा दो नहीं तो मत.
आई थिंक इट लुक गुड ऑन हिम.
विद जर्सी.
मेरे साथ शॉपिंग आना तो एटलीस्ट मेरे बैग पकड़ दो, तुम्हारे साथ शॉपिंग आना तो मेरे को ही सब खजा मजूरी. मम्मी तुम मेरा बैंक अकाउंट पूरा खाली कर दोगी यार.
एक रुपए का सामान खुद ने कार्ड स्वाइप नहीं की.
चुप करो,
मैं ही स्वाइप कर रही हूँ कार्ड.
अच्छा चाल, किसने किया स्वाइप? 50-50 ना फिटोस. वो शेड ले लो. हाँ वो ले लो. हाँ तो ये मेरी तरफ से ना.
हाँ ठीक है. देखो ये तीनों भी अच्छे लगे.
कौन से तीनों?
ये तीनों शर्ट.
हाँ तीनों ना. पहनेंगे ना पापा?
हाँ ऑफ कोर्स ये पहनेंगे. नहीं लेडीज हमको कल लीजिए.
कहीं ऐसा लेडीज?
लेडीज ना तार लंचा मतलब साइज का नहीं लीजिए.
एवरीथिंग यू वांट नो यू कैन वेयर हिज शर्ट. I didn't like the lilac which I took last time.
This is
not that strong though. What about Paris Cafe? Paris Cafe, this one likes deep. Peach Bellini I had in my car. Yeah. This is also very nice. Dude, mama, I smell this.
What? This is coffee, yeah?
Which other?
Intoxicating.
Intoxicating in a good way.
Yes.
This is moisturizer. I have lot of moisturizers.
Please give me now.
I'll give you now. What are you behaving like as if I don't give you? What rubbish.
Yeah, you give me.
Let's smell pink lemonade, ma.
I don't like pink lemonade.
You tried?
Yeah. No.
Like my favorite candle ever. See, this smells like luxurious. Mm. Very luxe.
And in this it is buy two, get one free. Yes. And in this?
Same thing, buy two, get one.
Buy two of those, get one. Buy three of this, get two. Buy two of this, get one. Perfect.
Put it down, yeah. Don't put it on the child's bed.
These heels you wear.
I will wear.
You have similar so many heels.
But you will not wear, simply give it to Sabu.
Yeah.
What a nice color.
Color ke liye li
maine. Ye tumhare liye bhi aisa shoes lene ke liye bol rahi thi, ye color.
Nahi nahi.
Mere paas the same color, maine use kar liye.
Govinda ka pata chala tere papa Govinda ka aise lagenge.
अरे मैं जलाएगी यार. मेरे घर से अच्छी खुशबू आती है. तुम लोग के घर से लाइजॉल की खुशबू आती है. मेरे घर से कभी लाइजॉल की खुशबू नहीं आती है. अच्छी खुशबू आती है.
हमेशा फ्रेग्रेंस आते हैं. मेरे घर में से लाइजॉल की
घर में हमेशा फ्रेग्रेंस आती है फज की. एकदम
चुप कर. वो फज की नहीं आवे ना इसलिए मैं इतनी महंगी महंगी कैंडल लेती हूँ.
मतलब
कितना टाइम चलेगी? 10 कैंडल्स देखो.
काफी चलेगी, बहुत चलती है. ये सब क्या? ये सब पड़ी है अभी भी. कहाँ अपन ने जला है? देखो उधर पड़ी है.
मेरे घर में भी बहुत कैंडल्स है. तेरे को दे देती हूँ. मैं तू जलाते
तो मैं देखो मेरे बैकग्राउंड में जलाती हूँ. एक महीने में एक खत्म होती है. The next morning. Hi, it's a new day. I just finished praying Shukrana Namaz. I wanted to give thanks for everything that has happened this month. It's been such a crazy month, right from almost dying and saving my life in Ladakh to being able to achieve one of my biggest dreams. God has really blessed me and I'm very, very grateful for where I am today in life. I feel in a very happy, positive space. Like, you know that spirit of hustling is there. I want to keep working, but isse zyada aur kuch bhi nahi mila to bhi main khush hu. Like, I don't have that greed ke aur chahiye aur chahiye aur chahiye. Aisa nahi hai. I will hustle because I enjoy the spirit of hustling, but I'm not greedy for any more results. It's that space of mental health that I am in and that mental energy, and I'm grateful for that more than anything, and the people that I have in my life, because that's so important. Like, the people in my life empower me and help me do better, right? From my community online to my family to my friends, y'all are so empowering and help me where I am today. So I'm very, very, very grateful, alhamdulillah. And I am going to go now with dad to the dargah. Humko kal hi jana tha, but kal bahut zyada chaos tha.
Later.
Which one did we select? We selected one, na? Which tan were you telling me? This is for the seat covers. Are we going for this? This is too orange. I want a tan seat cover. I don't want this.
I feel love tan is good.
This is too light. This is too grey. I have a lot of issues.
What you want me to tell you?
Shit, I'm so confused. So Monday दे रही हूँ Thursday तक तो दे सकता है.
Today is Monday but I'll start the work Tuesday.
Okay, I'm selecting this. I'm selecting dark tan for my seat and black back.
हाँ behind.
ठीक है and नीचे lighting भी करके दे रहे हो ना ambient. But not like how
remote control. Remote. Basically you can change your color according to the mood.
Cool.
It's called mood lights.
Mood lights. Cool. Only नीचे ना foot के इधर.
Under the dash.
And what about the coating?
Ceramic coating I'll be doing.
For that, you'll take it to Motor Glaze.
I'll take it to the Motor Glaze showroom.
Don't spoil my car when you take it.
You won't, you can drive it now.
No, I don't have so much time to come with you everywhere. Okay, cool. We'll see this bad boy on Thursday then. I'll see you on Thursday. Bye.
And now I've headed out to meet Akanksha Kumarelli. She's come to Bombay. She is a Hyderabad-based YouTuber. She's also a very good friend of mine and Deep's. And both of them were going to come over here for lunch. But Deep fell sick and Akanksha's running late on all her meetings for today. Because of the Mumbai traffic, of course. Barish mein toh alag hi level ka traffic mil raha hoga usko. So I told her, you go to the hotel. I will come there and meet you. So I am headed out to her hotel. Abhi gaadi toh nahi hai, toh main rikshaw mein chali jaungi. Itna dur nahi hai uska hotel waise. Toh theek hai, matlab I'll catch an auto and I will see you from there.
Ever in flesh.
Yeah.
And I'm still seeing you.
Likewise. Ripko bhi aana chahiye tha yaar. My camera is seeing the door. Why are you seeing the door?
Life of a vlogger, bro. What the hell are you doing? Kahan ko saa rahi hai phone selfie lene ki? Okay, let's go.
Why is a flash on, bro?
Apne aap chalo ho jata. I'm making her get dressed to go to dive because she was not prepared for the place she's going to.
Yeah.
At least get ready. You're on vacation. You should feel happy about getting dressed, doing your makeup.
You know, I always plan. Ki, you know, vacation full on. I take clothes. I take makeup. I take everything. Every freaking time it's like that.
I have impulsively decided to go out with Akanksha. I had to shoot videos, Akanksha. I'm joining a new workplace from tomorrow. I'm taking me clubbing. My auntie, me had stopped clubbing and everything, not like I should.
I'm here, so how can you not go clubbing?
Right. And she's giving me this outfit to wear, but I think it's very extra on a Monday night, even if it's dive. Just give me that brown.
It's see, nice, bro.
Babe, you're wearing this and I'm wearing this. This is very brunchy.
So matching,
I literally look like
it's
an aunt.
It's brunchy. It honestly is not brunchy.
Legit, main kuch nahi leke aayi hai, Ben. I have my cards and all. Na.
What bra are you wearing?
Bra I'm wearing.
Black not, color?
Yeah, black.
Black. Black. Try this out. It's a little shirt top or else then I have like this.
Why are your clothes so small and skanky? I do not understand.
What are these clothes?
My clothes are more materialistic. Crop tops are legit crop. When I say crop top, my torso is so long that it only like shows my navel. Outfit change number 3, and I really like this. Akanksha Kumarelli has good style, you guys. This is a cropped white denim and a white crop top. Like it. What a spontaneous, impulsive plan, bro. This is now turning out to be a Sara Sarosh vlog. Very impulsive. The most weird exit ever. Like Bombay is dead, bro. Like 9:45, they've emptied the whole thing, and 10 o'clock. I'm never. This is why I stopped clubbing. 10 baje to hum pahunchte the jagah pe. I'm leaving with beer cup in thermocol.
People start like going out.
This is why I don't go anymore. Because 10 o'clock tak I'm getting ready only at home. Say bye to my vlog. Bye. It's too much.
Bye.
I'll see you soon. I'll come to Hyderabad.
Yeah, hopefully. Please
I'll
come. I'll come to Bombay anyways. So.
Bye.
Bye. I love you.
Love you. Bye.
Oh, I just got home sometime back. It's 12:30 in the night. And Bombay has become like this dead city.
and it hurts me so much. This is why I don't like going out anymore. You know, I used to be this person who would go out at least Saturday night, Friday night, clubbing. We would go out for dinners, and I don't do it anymore. It's not because I don't have time or anything. It's just because people, like, 9:30 हम जाते थे ब्रो और 9:30 हमको निकाल दिया क्लब से लिजिट निकाल दिया एंड 10 तक द रोड्स आर लोनली अगेन इट्स नॉट लाइक अनसेफ लोनली इट्स जस्ट दैट वाइब ऑफ बॉम्बे इवन ऑन अ मंडे नाइट इज नॉट देयर इट हर्ट्स मी टू सी दैट सो इट जस्ट सक्स आई डोंट लाइक इट हाउ इज योर सिटी चेंज इन द पैंडेमिक आई थिंक दो साल होने आए हैं लाइक ऑफ बींग एट होम एंड टू कोविड इन जनरल एवरी टाइम आई फ्लैशबैक टू व्हाट कोविड वॉज लाइक व्हेन इट स्टार्टेड as opposed to how it's become a part of our lives now. You know, I started Friday night movie with Sar also given the fact that movies were such a big part of our weekends. Like every weekend, no matter what, even if it's the most falto movie, I would go for one movie like over the weekend, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. And now theaters are like, I just passed PVR Juhu and I was like, I should chill here every weekend one movie I would watch at PVR Juhu. And I don't even go to PVR anymore. And even if theaters open, I think that'll be the last place you'll see me at. So it's just changed so much. This is why my love for movies made me start Friday Night Movie with Sar. Because I was like, even though we are not watching movies, at least we can talk about our old movies. The ones we grew up watching. And the ones which are iconic and they can be watched anytime. Either ways, I'm going to end the vlog here. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, then don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. For today's video, Sarah's Core shoutout goes to Swizzle Carnero. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video, Sarah's Core shoutout, you know what to do. Hit that subscribe button, bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sarah Squad and get a chance to be part of my next video, Sarah Squad shout out. I'll see you guys very soon in another video. Bye guys, love you. Mwah.